Mr. Cahill.
You have some.
Pearson Pharmaceuticals, Arthur Denning. It's
a global corporation. We can go after Denning personally for fraud.
You're going to go after Denning publicly. A man worth about $8.5 billion. You're going to accuse this man of manipulating drug trials.
I fight to win.
I understand you're in possession of files that were illegally stolen from my computer. The woman who brought that evidence to you, where is she now?
I was on his laptop and I found data about the clinical trials that went bad last summer.
These are documented payoffs. You are blaming fire.
No, I can't stay.
It's just a drink. What comes next is our secret.
You made an enemy you don't want.
Hi. I was just getting cozy with your wife.
Never ignore my phone calls or I'll tell her what happened.
I haven't been able to reach her, have you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You poked the bear. Now he's restless. I'm gonna have to attack, clip his claws.
As always in matters like this, I take things into my own hands.
Please, open the door!
He's a fugitive at large.
The entire city is hunting for this guy.
Any good lawyer would tell you it doesn't matter.
We knew the risks, but you proceeded anyway.
Who is this?
I think I figured out who did this. I just need the proof. I'm not going to stand by and watch this fall apart.
Now that you are down the rabbit hole, how far are you willing to go to get her?
I never wanted any of this.
It's better to go too far than not far enough.